We met just as spring was coming to an end. The days were lasting longer and the tide was getting stronger. We could feel the warm summer breeze starting to creep in. We were from two separate worlds, but bound to each other like waves to the shore. I don't know if it was the way he looked at me, or the first time we touched, but I knew then this was gonna be my summer of love.